good agricultural practices on washing. Always use clean water for washing to avoid contamination and defects such as stained beans, dirty ferment. Remember that coffee is a food and is consumed by humans, and therefore safety must be ensured. The water used from the second and third step, washing, can go through a filtration system for reuse around the farm. After completing the coffee washing process, clean all the tanks where the fermentation and washing occurred.